Hey guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Setting the screen usage time will put a time limit on your device. If you forget the set password, you will not be able to change anything and you will not be able to turn it off. Frustrating, right? Don't worry. In this video, I'm gonna walk you through how to reset the screen time passcode on your iPhone. Whether you remember your Apple ID or not, we've got solid solutions for you. Notes: some methods will erase your data, so make sure you back up your device before you start. Method 1. Reset screen time passcode with Apple ID. Go to Settings, then tap Screen Time. Slide to the bottom and tap Change Screen Time Password. Then select Turn off Screen Time Password. Here, you'll see the Forgot Passcode. Tap it and enter the Apple ID and password you used when setting up screen time. Once verified, screen time will be turned off. You can then turn off app and website activity below. But what if you can't remember your Apple ID or password? Let's move on to the next method. Method 2. Remove screen time passcode with 4UK. 4UK can help you remove the screen time passcode without erasing your data. You can get it at the link in the video description. Download and install 4UK on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. When the Trust This Computer prompt pops up, you will need to tap Trust and enter the device password. Then, go to Settings and tap your Apple ID. Choose Find My and turn off Find My iPhone. You'll need to enter your Apple ID password to do this. Back in 4UK, click Remove Screen Time Passcode, then hit Start to remove. Wait a few minutes. Your device will reboot during this process. Once it's done, the screen time passcode will be gone. If you don't remember your Apple ID password either, you'll need to reset your device entirely. Method 3. Erase your device with recovery mode. This will erase all your data, so back everything up first. You can back up your iPhone data via iTunes or Finder. Connect your device to your computer and put it into recovery mode. Press volume up, then volume down, then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. A pop-up will appear in iTunes or Finder asking if you want to update or restore. Select Restore and follow the video process. iTunes will download the latest EOS firmware to reset your device. You will need to wait for a while. Once it boots up, you can set it up as new or restore from your backup. If you encounter the activation lock screen, you will need to use the device passcode to complete the activation. And just like that, screen time is gone. Tips to avoid this in the future: use a passcode you'll remember or write it down somewhere safe. Consider using a password manager. And always back up your device regularly. It's a lifesaver. That's it. 3 solid ways to reset your iPhone's screen time passcode. If this helped, give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Still have questions? Drop them in the comments. We're here to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.